I have two particular weaknesses, fabrics and books. I love to read. I always have my own reading material on the go. I've just always been that way. I love to be in a library and just be surrounded by books. That's my thing. Before this happened, we were house building, going up on the mountain hunting, getting firewood, active. I mean, Brian, I was his tag along. Like, he took me everywhere. I was his sidekick, I used to say.